Every turn I take, every trail I track, every path I make, every road leads back to the place I know, where I cannot go, where I long to be. See the line where the sky meets the sea, it calls me, and no one knows how far it goes. If the wind in my sail on the sea stays behind me, one day I'll know. If I go, there's just no telling how far I'll go. I know everybody on this island seems so happy on this island. Everything is by design. I know everybody on this island has a role on this island, so maybe I can roll with mine.
As old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly. Just a little change, small to say the least, both a little scared, neither one prepared. Beauty and the Beast. Ever just the same. Ever a surprise. Ever as before. Ever just as sure as the sun will rise. Tailor's old as tune as old as song, bittersweet and strange, finding you can change, learning you were wrong. Certain as the sun, rising in the east, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, beauty and the beast.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities, or Mother Nature's recipes that bring the bare necessities of life. Wherever I wander, wherever I roam, I couldn't be found off my big home. The bees are buzzing in the tree to make some honey just for me. When you look under the rocks and plants and take a glance at the fancy ants, then maybe try a few. The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife. I mean the bare necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Now when you pick a pawpaw or a prickly pear, and you prick a raw paw, well next time beware. Don't pick the prickly pear by the paw. When you pick a pear, try to use the claw. But you don't need to use the claw when you pick a pear of the big pawpaw. Have I given you a clue? The bare necessities of life will come to you. They'll come to you. Oh man, this is really living.
Look for the bare necessities, the simple bare necessities. Forget about your worries and your strife.
Yeah,
I mean the bare necessities.
necessities. That's why a bear can rest at ease with just the bare necessities of life. Yeah, with just the bare necessities of life.
Yeah, man!
The Yodeling Cowgirl. Bullseye, he's Woody's horse.
He's a smart one.
Pete the Old Prospector, and Woody the man himself. Of course, it's time for Woody's Roundup. He's the very best. He's the rootinest, tootinest cowboy in the wild, wild west. Come on and gather round.